हॅलो एव्हरीवन, आय एम पुनश्री पाटील, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन अँड टेक्नॉलॉजी ऑफ ऑल इंडिया श्री शिवाजी मेमोरियल सोसायटी, इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ इन्फॉर्मेशन टेक्नॉलॉजी, पुणे. आय वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस सेशन. सो टुडे वी हॅव टू डिस्कस द सी प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज. सो इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द सी लँग्वेज. सो इन दिस वी हॅव टू सी द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द सी प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज, इन विच वी हॅव टू सी दी स्टार्ट विथ द लिटल बिट हिस्ट्री ऑफ द सी लँग्वेज. देन वाय लर्न द सी प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज, फीचर्स, ॲप्लिकेशन्स, ॲडव्हान्टेजेस अँड डिसअडव्हान्टेजेस, देन कंपनी यूजिंग अँड हायरिंग फॉर सी प्रोग्रॅमर्स, अँड फर्स्ट प्रोग्रॅम अँड की टेक अवेज ऑफ द सी प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज. सो फर्स्ट वन इज द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द सी प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज. सो इन 1972 अ ग्रेट कॉम्प्युटर सायंटिस्ट डेनिस रिचे डेव्हलप द न्यू प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज इज कॉल्ड ॲज सी ॲट द बेल लॅबोरेटरीज. इट वॉज क्रिएटेड फ्रॉम द BCPL अँड B लँग्वेज. So C programming language contains all the features of this language and many more additional concepts that make it unique from the other languages. So C is the powerful programming language which is strongly associated with the Unix operating system. Even most of the Unix operating system is coded in C. Initially C programming was limited to Unix operating system, but it started spreading around the world. It became commercial and many compilers were released for cross platform system. So today C runs under the variety of operating system and hardware platforms. So next one is the why we learn the C language. So C is the base language for many programming languages, so learning C is the main language will play an important role while studying other programming languages. It shares the same concepts such as data types, operators, control statements and many more. C can be used widely in various applications. It is simple language and it provides faster execution. There are many jobs available for this C in current market. So slowly the widespread use of C that take away over the IT industry and revealing the potential of C, the designer that began discovers the new possibilities, led them to focus on the big features, a complete operating system designed using C, that when the early Windows and Unix operating system came into existence. So Unix was the first ever fully functional operating system to be complete design, develop and deploy using C. It is one of the most popular language due to its reliability and machine independent. Also, it owns the caliber to develop and deploy the powerful into in application level programming like Google, Mozilla, Firefox and MySQL are the popular examples. So another key to success is that it become a user friendly and most recommended programming language. Even today C helps beginners to learn and understand the computer logic and programming fundamentals. So next one is the features of the C programming language. So first one is the it is simple and portable. So C language is simple language that easy to learn even for the beginners and super efficient to use in both in terms of the time development and time of executions. So portability is the another feature. So it is put simply, C programs are machine independent, which means you can run the fraction of code created in C on various machines with none or some machine specific changes. So next feature is the middle level programming language. Although C was initially developed to do only low level programming, it is now also supports the features and functionality of high level programming, making it the middle level language. And the mid level language provides the best of both worlds. Next one is the modularity. So C is the general purpose structure language. The feature of C language allow you to break the code into different parts using the functions, and which can be stored in the form of libraries for the future use and reusability. So this is the modularity. Then next one is the rich library. Rich standard library provides the various inbuilt functions and libraries that create the development fast. The standard library supports for the C language. It will be see a lot of keywords and ready-made operations that you will use for writing the C code. देन नेक्स्ट वन इज द प्रोसीजर लैंग्वेज. सो प्रोसीजरल लैंग्वेज कैन बी क्लासिफाइड इन टू मल्टीपल प्रोग्रामिंग पैराडिगम एंड देयर आर सेवरल ऑफ देम सच एज ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोसीजरल एंड फंक्शनल लैंग्वेज. सो नेक्स्ट वन इज द इजी टू एक्सटेंड. So you can easily extend the C program. This means that if a code is already written, you can add the new features to it with few alternatives. So next one is the built-in operation. So in which wide range of built-in operators that are used for different scenarios such as arithmetical operation, relational operation, logical operator, bitwise operators and many more. Last one is the memory management, in which C introduced the several memory management functions within the standard library header files. It is allocating, deallocating and reallocating the memory, in which you need to use the calloc, malloc and realloc and free functions. So next one is the applications of the C programming language, in which first one is the operating system, in which the designed using the C language, and later the various Android applications and Microsoft Windows were coded in the C programming language. Then next one is the embedded system. C is the most popular language and it is widely used for designing the electronic gadgets for the embedded system. Then next one is it is used for the graphical user interface. Then next one is C language is designed by using Google is designed by using the C libraries or C language. Then Mozilla Firefox coded with the standard C and C programming languages, and it is free open source web browser. Then next one is the C compiler, and it was designed by the or developed by the Dennis Ritchie. Then MySQL, it is also developed by using the standard C and CPP libraries, in which DBMS we have to update and retrieve the data from the database. Then next one is the advantages and disadvantages of the C language. So first one, it is easy to understand. It is the one of the main reason why people choose the C. So it is easy to understand. This make learning easier than any other programming language. You can easily grasp the concept of behind the C because there are not many keywords and symbol involved in it. Then it is low cost. So C is definitely worth considering because it's simple structure. You won't spend too much time trying to figure out whether you have to make the mistake or not when developing your program. And if you decide to hire someone else to complete the task, they would be only charge you less money. Then fast execution speed. If you want to execute your application quickly, then C is probably the right choice for you, since C is just the fewer instruction, is execution is the fast. Then next one is the portable. So C is based on ASCII characters. It works well across the different platforms, including Windows, Linux, Android, iOS, etc. So you can run your C programs anywhere in the any platform. So next one is the presence of the many libraries. So C language provides a lot of library functions to develop the C program. Then next one is the middle level language. So these are the advantages of the C programming language. Then next one is the disadvantages of C programming language. So first one is the concept of OOP. It is lacks of the concept of OOP. Then it is not a object oriented language. So in C is a very vast and powerful language and simply follows the procedural programming approach. So it is the lack of the object oriented. Then runtime checking. In C programming language, the errors are not detected after each line of code. So compiler shows the all errors in the code during the runtime of the whole, which makes the checking of the code exceptionally complex in projects. Then next one is the exception handling. So special case handling is perhaps the main element of programming. While compiling the code, different errors and bugs are happen. So exception handling permits you to identify the bugs and reply them. C does not show the significant feature. Then lacks of the constructor and destructor. So in C language, there is no construction and destruction variables are used. So in function, so there is a last one is the no garbage collection. So garbage collection feature is automatically reclaims the memory from objects no longer needed by an applications or library. So it can be used for automatic and manual garbage collection, but in C language there is no garbage collection feature is allowed. So these are the disadvantages of the C language. So companies hiring in C languages are the MasterCard, IBM, Facebook, etc. So first program, in first program, first we have to use the hash include stdio.h. So C programming hash include is used to direct the compiler to the load the header files in the program. Stdio.h is the standard input output library in which we have to see the printf and scanf function. Then it is program is started with the main function and printf is used for to show the output. So output of this program is the hello world. And the key takeaways, that is C is simple and flexible, it is structural and procedural, and there is not object oriented language. Thank you.